Hey everyone, so in this tutorial we are going to create this photo manipulation in GIMP. So let us begin. First, create a new document of size 2000 by 2000 pixels and 72 pixels per inch and fill it with transparency. Next, import your images. And scale the images by selecting the scale tool or by pressing Shift S. To put earth in the background, we need to mask out some part of the city image. For that, duplicate the city image, choose path and mask out. To mask out the desired path, select the pen tool and mark it by selecting some points on the image. To complete the mask, press Ctrl and select the first point. Then click on selection from path, right click on the selection and give feather of about 2 pixels. Choose invert mask as we need to mask out the selected part. To match the color temperature, we need to make the selection or the selected image cooler. Create a new layer by selecting New from Visible to create the composite of the underlying layers. The next step would be to blur the objects which are far away from the camera. For this, create a radial blur of white and black. The white part will be blurred the most as opposed to black part which won't be blurred at all. Then choose variable blur and select mask as the option. This blur is only available after GIMP 2.10.20. The next step is masking the turtle. Select the turtle using pen tool. And this time do not check invert mask as we want a turtle. Adjust highlights, midtones and shadows to match the overall temperature of the image. Then duplicate the layer for shadow and fill it with black. And apply Gaussian blur. change the opacity and adjust the shadow using transform and scale tool. Next, apply curves. Duplicate the layer and use high pass filter to create outlines. Change the mode to overlay to sharpen the image. Apply a noise filter to give some grainy look, and you're done.